evening, or good afternoon, or good morning, whatever it is where you are. Try to get this thing working. Okay. Sandy. Oh, a storm lantern. Hacksaw. Please be matches. That's about it. Without matches, we're pretty euchred. We're gonna have to keep going. Let's take a look at our inventory here. We're wearing everything. Warmth bonus is +3. We're warming up a little bit, so we can wait a few minutes. Still morning. We've got four. We've got books, tinder, fuel, and no matches. Wearing everything, we've got a little bit of food. We have a bunny rabbit, we might as well harvest him. Take the hide first, and it's fastest by hand, so we'll do that. We'll get lots of little pieces of rabbit out of this. Okay. It's 98%, so let's put all that stuff into a container. weight, 12 kilos. Well, I don't want to carry that meat, and I can't cook it until I can make fire, and I can't make fire until I find matches. So that meat's gonna have to stay there for now. There's no point building my skills when I've got this time I can move. Let's see what we've got out here. We've got a carcass here. Cairn. Sticks. Please be matches. What do you mean you don't have matches? Stones. What do we got for stones? We have stones. Okay. Well, might as well map this area. So we do have charcoal. Charcoal, so there he is, over a deer. And maple saplings. I think we can get these guys. Gonna get wet, and it's just snow like this. Yes, I'll take a stick. More chances for matches. I don't know why we're not getting very much loot. I forget what I put for the loot setting. I have to go back and look at the video. Ooh, stick. Another stick. Wow, love finding sticks. leather bandage. You can always use that if there's wolves around. And we don't know, go to the muskeg just yet. More rose hips. Come on. This whole business about empty containers is getting to be really depressing. More charcoal, we'd map. We can run a little. Ships are living. Can loot this place later. We need to let's get down to these cabins before the wolves show up, because we have a grace period. I should have grabbed charcoal back there, shouldn't I? There'll be charcoal here. And of course. course, where there's charcoal, there's a chance to recover all your and we can't because we don't have any starter. Just how cold are we? Not too bad. Let's see what we've got to put on here. And we've got some mittens we can wear. That helps, that's another degree. They're 94%. Yeah, these one, that one's in rough shape, that needs repair. 65, 52. 71, 91, 65, yeah, we can repair all that stuff. That's where we just came from. Fishhook. We'll keep that. We can research that. More bullets. And still no. Just mean. I knew we could get up here. Okay, so let's map this place while we recover. definitely use that. And no matches. We're gonna die of thirst if we don't find. Do we have anything to drink at all? Drink only stuff that makes us thirsty. Okay, we're not too thirsty just yet. Cattails, cattails. Yes, so we can map over there, I believe. Fishing hut. Let's go map over here. Because there is a bear cave here. I don't think there's a bear in it, but. How are we? Oh, we're here. Now I see where we are. A rifle. 61% needs cleaning. Please have matches. How come everything is empty? Every container is empty. Is that on purpose? Cannot have every container be empty. Nothing else in here. Some cloth. Let's move on. found a note. Interesting. But no matches. That could be a big problem. Take dog food. Well, cabinet. Please let there be matches. Why is there no matches? That's really frustrating. Lots of newspapers. There's a stack of papers. Breaker. Nice, nice. Matches, please let there be matches. Cloth. I'll take that. Well, we can avail of the wind shelter over here behind this. We'll just nip up here. And as you can see, the lack of snowflakes, it gives us a little bit of wind shelter. And more sticks. Love sticks. Come on, everything's empty. That's weird. Ooh, more cloth. Daylight is fading. I wonder if we should hightail it over the dam. There will be matches there, I can almost guarantee. Nice. kit, we can always use that. Don't have time to break that down. Turn it all. As high as I can get up. Okay. Let's map this place. Okay. Looks a little bit more. We got a little bit more. I don't know if we can get down from here. Ooh, Skyrim and by the looks of our footprints, we're already down there, but we're not. I'm gonna jump. Yeah, we're okay. We could visit Dave's secret hideaway and Alan's cave, but I don't think there's a point to it. Did we get these ones? We got the first one. Yeah, we got this guy. We got the charcoal. No, we didn't get the charcoal. Okay. Be able to map some more here. Tucking up here. Some wind shelter. see a little bit more. I think we, yes, I think we're down here somewhere. Do we remember to drop off the maple? I think we did. There might be more saplings up here. And rabbits. There they are. We can definitely get closer. And while we're hiding, why didn't I get him there? That didn't work. That was weird. It's almost like we can't be too close. Fooling around. We need to find matches. so we can make water. Guts. If it's worth going up here or not. I don't think there's anything up here. Nope, nothing in here. Just rocks. Got warm, but fortunately there is some birch saplings here. They don't take long to harvest, so I might as well harvest them. This might be warm in here. We'll see. Air temperature's -3. Feels like -1. We'll have to find another spot. Thank you. section here. Ooh, we have some water. Pop. We're gonna save that. Assume that we're gonna get warm in here. Someday there'll be matches there. Keep the wolves out, maybe? Who knows? I bet you there's mushrooms there. Temperature's -5, that's not good. Well, maybe there's a warmer spot. We go upstairs. Breath isn't fogging anymore. Oh, I spoke too soon. And what's the temperature here? Still -5. Well, there is a bed to warm up in, and there is a fire barrel here. But we have no way to make fire. Medical locker's got to have something. Thank you. matches. Yippee, we got matches. Means we don't die of thirst. Not right away. Can't get that. Let's look at our inventory here and see if we don't have enough clothing to get warm. Frozen. Well, at least I'm above freezing now, it looks like, I think. Place to get warmer. we just have to go downstairs and have a nap, and if we have a nap, we might as well. Go all the way around, aren't we? Oh, there's matches. Oh, there's money. Ooh, whetstone, good. Here's our good old fire barrel. So, what do we have for fire materials? 11 sticks, not enough. And a bunch of books. Why is this one different? Yeah, we got a lot of books and some money. And this place is kind of a death trap. We need more. We need more firewood. Drop a bunch of stuff here. can carry some stuff. This.